Now I'll just demonstrate how to deliver Narcan or naloxone for North Carolina EMTs through a nasal atomizer. Okay, first, we want to make sure we're using the correct drug. So we are going to do our five patient rights. But let's take a look specifically at the naloxone here. This is a multi-use vial. In this particular vial, there is 0.4 milligrams per milliliter. In this pre-filled syringe, there is 1 milligram per milliliter. So the dose and volume is a little bit different from each. So you have to be completely aware of what you're using at your system. Let's first start by doing the multi-use vial. Typically, the nasal atomizer comes in a 3 milliliter syringe. If you wanted to draw more, you'll just have to change out the syringe. Let me show you, demonstrate in that format. Here's a 5 milliliter syringe with a multi-use vial. In order to draw this up, I need to prep the site with alcohol, remove the cap, insert it into the plunger, and put it upside down. I'm going to draw back. Five milliliters. I use a one-handed recapping technique. This is a lure lock, so I do a quarter turn, remove it. I'll attach the nasal atomizer. Okay. I will insert it up into the nose. And for the first, I'm going to give 1 milligram. So I'm going to deliver 2.5 milliliters, which will equal, in a multi-use vial, 1 milligram. I'll wait a couple minutes, see how the patient responds. If the patient starts to breathe on their own fine, then I stop and I won't give any more. But if the breathing does not return adequately, then I'll insert into the next nair and deliver the medication through a nasal atomizer. Another form of naloxone is in a pre-filled syringe. Again, this is a little bit different where this is 1 milligram per milliliter. So it's a pre-filled syringe. This is very easy to use. Simply remove the caps, insert by turning until the plunger goes into the needle goes through the plunger. Take the atomizer. And we can give our dosage in increments up to 2 milligram. And again, here's the demonstration here. As with any medication, once you're completed delivering, you must dispose of in proper containers. So anything that is sharp, go ahead and put it into your sharp container. That is how you deliver naloxone.